Gaurav and Neville, in terms of being owners, now that you've won 3 amazing, wonderful races, does it encourage you somewhere to go ahead and buy more horses? What is the plan of action now?
I'm thinking of retiring.
We all say that, but none of us are going anywhere for sure.